the reason someone would come into the MSMS program is to learn, can I really do this? Beyond a shadow of a doubt, can I handle the rigor of this education? Can I handle the rigor of this curriculum? Can I handle the necessary sacrifices personally that I will have to sort of put aside to make sure that I am moving forward the best way that I want to? That happens to our students all the time. They figure out from our program that they don't want to be a medical doctor. They want to be a nurse. They may want to be a chiropractor. They might want to be a podiatrist. They want to be an optometrist. They may not want to go into the medical field at all. Maybe they want to become a researcher. Maybe they want to be an academic and teach. This is something that they learn along the way. And it's something that I call a heart check, a constant heart check, because you have to ask yourself tough questions. Am I willing to put in the financial responsibility? Am I willing to put in the time commitment to reach this goal? And I think what they oftentimes learn is that this is a journey that is not just for them. This is a journey that is going to affect their families, is going to affect every relationship that they have, and you want it to. You want it to affect every relationship you have, because that is the most important thing about medicine. It's about relationship. So I think it gives them an opportunity to meet healthcare providers, meet like-minded individuals who are on the same path as them, meet professors who are committed to their overall growth and their overall success. They may need a recommendation letter. That's something that this program helps them get. They may need to have a shadowing experience. That's something that this program allows them to be right in the pathway of getting. They may need to meet a mentor. This program puts them in alignment with that. So that's why someone would be a part of the MSMS program at Ponce Health Sciences University.